my God, it's so beautiful outside. I know my window's dirty, don't freaking judge. I can't clean that shit from the outside. Which sucks because then I can't really look outside the window. Hola, y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Pat McGrath and it's called Divine Rose. My lighting looks so different today because I don't normally record at this time of the day. And now because the sun is like right there and then my lighting is just like, it looks so different, okay? I don't know. I don't know if I like it, but I love the sun. Spring skirts have sprung. 5 ways to wear them all season long. Let's get into it, bitches. By the way, this is an angel. Isn't it cute? Even though you could barely see it. The first skirt is the wrap skirt. But what's gonna make this wrap skirt a little bit more different, a little bit more fresher for spring 2021? What the fuck happened to my lighting? Is pairing it with a t-shirt. Just a plain old t-shirt. We tend to take the skirts and either wear it with like bodysuit or maybe menswear inspired shirts, blazers and things like that. But we're still in a pandemic. We're still trying to kind of take what we have and make it a little bit more casual. Therefore, that's where the t-shirt comes in handy. When you want to take that skirt that is a little bit more blah, 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 boom, but tone it down, wear it with a t-shirt. Number 2, the high-waisted skirt. But how do you make it fresh, a little bit new? Because nothing's new nowadays, right? It's been done 50 million times. But a little bit fresher. Wear your high-waisted skirt with crop tops. You're gonna hear my mom in the background, she's here. This is the high-waisted skirt paired with the crop top. That is what's gonna make it a little bit more distinctive, a little bit newer. Fresher. It's what's going to be the biggest hit now for spring 2021. Now we've all seen the crop tops in a plethora of different aesthetics and many different price points. I love the look because it's super comfortable and it's also super flattering because the fact of the matter is that the high-waisted look just gives you more elongated torso, and who doesn't want an elongated torso, right?
The sun is just giving me life. Number 3, your denim skirt. We all have a denim skirt in our closet, and if we don't, it's super accessible, right? But what makes this a little bit new, you say? Wear your denim skirt with a voluminous shirt. Blouse, sweater, whatever have you. But wear it with something voluminous.
What you want to do to make it springier, fresher, somewhat newer, because it's like everything has been done by now, is just taking your denim skirt and boarding it with a blousant, voluminous type of shirt slash blouse to bring a different spin, a different look. I mean, I love this look because it's giving me Isabel Marant type of vibes, and that's why I paired it up with like these ankle cowboy-ish inspired type of boots, and I think the whole look is beautiful, it's cohesive. And it's just a fresher, springier, if you will, type of look.
Number 4 is the micro minis. We all love micro minis. I love micro minis. One of the biggest ways that's gonna come in hot for spring 2021 to wear with your micro minis is pairing it with a crisp, elegant, polished shirt. Just like the one I'm pretty much wearing right now.
That is what's gonna give it its new spin this time around. For spring 2021, you want to pair the most shortest skirt that you have in your collection and just wear it with a crisp white. Showing a lot of skin is all about balance. You want to make sure that you keep your balance in check. You want to pick one part of your body or one article of clothing where you're going to do the exposing with, and the rest of your outfit you want to keep nice and tidy and polished and elegant and covered up, quite frankly. And it's giving me the safari vibe that I'm loving so much. Like, I just went to Egypt and I was in the desert and I have a bronze, beautiful skin and my hair is crazy and wild and soft and curly and big and beautiful, and I'm wearing like some gold sheen. Okay, I went too far. This is a trend. You want to take your micro mini and pair it with a polished type of shirt, and the whole look is like reborn.
And lastly is the slip skirt. I love this one because it's so slinky and airy and it feels like you have nothing on. But to make it fresher for 2021, try wearing it with a boxier top. Try the juxtaposition and see how it works for you.
And what you want to do here, or hopefully I can inspire you to do so, is pair your slip skirt with a boxy top. Stop the press. Isn't it cool? Isn't it interesting? A little bit more different and a little bit more fresh? Because like I said before, everything has been done, right? Pairing your slip skirt with a boxy top just changes the whole proportion, the whole aesthetic, the whole look of it, and it looks super cool, very downtown chic. And then I added these type of heels because it has an abstract type of look. I feel like it pairs well because this broad shoulder gives me futuristic vibes as well. And I love the nude color, the creamy color, which is very spring. Love it, super comfortable. I'm ready to go where, I don't know, but this is how it looks.
Which one would you be trying out?